For ulnar deviation of the wrist, all the markers are the same as radial deviation. I'm going to put the stationary arm in line with the middle forearm. The axis goes through the cavitate or the middle of the wrist. And then the third metacarpal is the moving arm. And go ahead. And we are at 26.5 degrees of ulnar deviation.